Yo, what is up, guys? Today, I'm gonna try to be a little quieter. It's a little late at night. So earlier, I was recording a video for Spider-Man, and right at the end, I was ending, and I found out OBS crashed. So, oh fudge, my phone needs battery. So I kind of paused in the middle of a mission. And so now I'm wondering, it says abandoned mission here. I'm wondering if I could abandon mission and start over there. But first, let's change this background real quick. This should work this time. So I was doing that and my OBS crashed. So none of that footage I got. So I was thinking, let me abandon mission. And hopefully there's a way that this will work. Gonna get it, might not. So let's just go into this and see how this works out. Okay.
Yuri needs my help. Better head to a vantage point and call her.
Alright, so the mission's up there, and it is the mission that I just did. I did about two-thirds of the mission. It's a pretty long mission. So, but something I did last time that I just wanted to go over real quick. The city has gone crazy. City has gone mad. So now I'm at the Saber, and Saber's after me. If you look on these rooftops, it's full of red things. It's either prisoners or Saber people. So yeah, look at that. Those are prisoners. Go over here, we have like Saber people. No, more prisoners. Look. Go around the corner. Right, more prisoners. Go over here. Some Saber people. It's crazy. It's like everybody's hunting for me. Also, one of them had like something that's kind of new to the game, but we're gonna see it later anyway, so I'll just wait till then. Oh crap. It's like I'm just like swinging through the city and they're just like shooting at me from everywhere. Okay.
Okay, Captain. Got eyes on. Fill me in.
Rhino's assaulting the Upper West Precinct. Electro's at the Upper East. We need you to turn the tide. Head to either. They're both equally screwed.
Yeah, you can see it from here. The Electro. That's the one I did first, so let's do it first again. Now that I know exactly what I'm doing, I'm probably going to be able to make the place a little shorter.
Help at the sister side of town.
The Veterans Center in Harlem? What's wrong?
Men from Rikers are demanding food and supplies. The staff are barricaded inside, but they need help. Miles and I are headed there to evacuate the staff.
Don't do anything until I get there, May. I'll meet you in Harlem. May sounds exhausted. I really hope she isn't sick. We need to help Yuri, then get to Harlem. Yuri, I'm nearing the Upper East Precinct.
Good. Electro and the demons are boxing my men in. The setup is complicated. You'll understand when you get there.
Yuri Watanabe, Master of Suspense.
Oh, goodness. This should be much faster now that I've done this once, so the second part, I mean, I can't really do it much faster. Because it's kind of basically, he's kind of drawing power from those different cells that are surrounding the place. I don't know what's really going on.
This isn't good. Transformers are charging the building, trapping the police inside.
Yep, there you go.
Yuri, complicated was an understatement. I'm gonna have to disable these transformers to free your men.
Yeah.
Even if you manage that,
for some reason, you're
building.
Like, you couldn't
that's
just punch
here.
Him thing.
Ready
nope,
to serve
you
all
need
your
to
electricity
it.
And demon-related needs. Down, three to go. Man, I did not miss dealing with Electro's elaborate supervillain antics while he was in the raft. Trapping the police with a network of energy transformers? Who does that? Great. Two left. Only one more. Last transformer trapping the police is hanging from that helicopter.
Yep.
Wow. Bet you that's the first time anyone has said those particular words in that particular order.
Yeah, I need to get closer to it.
How did they even get that thing attached?
Oh, dang it, I'm on the building like and I'm hurting myself.
You trained specifically for this one obscure scenario? So many questions.
God dang it, so high. Where is it now? Now we have so much webs, man. I thought this would be easier. Oh. Now I'm not trying to abandon mission. I'm just goodness. God dang it. It's already over here. Did it. Oh, goodness.
The police are free, but demons aren't backing down. Need to lend a hand.
All right. Goodbye. How can I hurt you? Thank you. Goodness. Come. There you go. I could have used Rock Out. Yeah, this is what I did last time, actually. There we go. That helps a lot.
You're better safe.
Second place.
What's next?
Get to the Upper West Side. We're trying to shelter civilians, but Rhino isn't making it easy.
He never does. On my way. Miles left a voicemail.
Pete! Hey, May wanted me to call you. Things at the Veterans Center are not good. Convicts are trying to break down the doors. Mary Jane's here, but we're getting people out to the basement. We need more help. I hope you can get here soon.
I need to finish with the priestess fast and get to Harlem.
Oh, crap. All the crap's going down, not that I didn't notice, but no abuse. Hopefully I could do that part of the mission to this episode, because last episode I couldn't, but hopefully this episode I can. Not what I meant to say, you know, last time I recorded it. Okay. Oh.
Hurry!
trying to shoot him. Did it even make any damn sense?
Yuri, Rhino's on the move. The former guests of Rikers are laying into your police barricade. I'm gonna even the odds.
Do it. If those barricades fall, the people inside are done for.
Get over here. If I get over here, I mean I'm gonna go over there. Look at this guy. I was going straight for that.
Thanks, Spider-Man! Come on, man!
Never seen Rhino walk away from a fight. You must be working on orders from Dr. Octavius. Make it quick hit and runs on the city's emergency response teams.
Nice. Get out of here. Wait, when did I summon that thing?
Spider-Man! Up top! Crossing the head of the RPGs! The fleet down the building!
I'm not gonna let that happen. I'm on it!
Yeah, just get out of here.
One roof clear.
What I was talking about, these fun dudes.
There are easier ways to ask for an autograph. Jetpacks? Who thought it was a good idea to give these guys jetpacks? Guys, we're on the same team. At least wait to attack me till after we take out the convicts. Anyone else feeling very 1984 right now? Oh, just me? Come on, anybody?
This guy down here. He has a beard.
Riker's escapees are down. Need to deal with Sable's flying monkeys now.
Flying monkeys.
Yuri, precinct is secure.
I think we have time.
And I just found out what it means to be Sable's priority target. Not fun.
That'll teach you to piss off international mercenaries.
Guess so. Okay, I need to sign off for a bit. Call me if things go south.
Will do. And thanks. You've given us a fighting chance.
Okay. Need to hustle to Feast's sister site in Harlem and help May.
Peter, thank God. Todd, we need you at the Veterans Center. Where are you?
I got held up. Are you okay? What's happening?
The convicts started a fire. We got the building staff out, but May and Miles are trapped inside. I'm trying to find a way into them, but the fire's spreading so fast.
Stay where you are, MJ. I'll handle this. Damn it. Move it, Pete. Move!
Look at her right there.
Peter, fire and rescue's on the way. I found a fire escape that'll get me...
MJ, stay back. I don't want to have to rescue you too.
Peter, don't be crazy. Wait for help.
May! May! Here! We're over here!
I got you.
Hang on!
Oh. Hey, May, you alright?
Get to the window!
You call her Aunt May?
It's too far!
Hold on!
Gets bitten by the spider. I just keep doing it. Dang it.
No!
Oh crap. He's dangling like a doll, like a freaking rag doll.
We've got you. We've got you.
That dreamy. Seems like we made it in 20 minutes, so if we have some extra time, we might like fight Saber or something. Sounds like it was cool.
Is May okay?
Everyone is safe.
MJ, if it weren't for you and Miles, I would have been...
As dead as I would have been the last 8,500 times you saved me. Pretty sure I still owe you a few.
That's smart.
Hey. I'm sorry I screwed things up. It's just hard being the one who always gets saved, you know? Sometimes I want to do the saving.
I'm sorry I made you feel like you couldn't. Still partners?
Always.
Hey. So I didn't know if, you wanted sparkling or flat or spring? Or mountain spring, so I got one of each. Am I interrupting?
No, MJ, Ms. Watson and I were just talking strategy.
Strategy?
That's right. The city is in danger. It needs our help.
All of our help.
All right, well, call the play, coach.
Okay. Divide and conquer. Ms. Watson, we need an anti-serum for Devil's Breath. Oscorp's developing something, but there's no way they can keep it safe from Octavius and Lee. We need to find the cure and protect it.
I'll chase down some leads.
Miles, you need to be my eyes and ears at Feast. Anything goes wrong, call me. We need to keep that place and the people there safe.
All right, you got it. What are you gonna do?
Gang of costume nutjobs is taking the city apart piece by piece. Time I return the favor.
All right. Hey, wait, how do I call you? I mean, do you have like a cell phone in your
In your pockets or something?
Ms. Watson can give you my number. Good luck, team.
Is he not gonna notice, like, this is the same number as Peter Parker?
You have his number. Are you Spider-Man's girlfriend? That'd be so cool.
Come on, Sherlock. Show me what you got in this water smorgasbord.
So what's she gonna do? Like, give him another number? Well, that was a nice mission. Crazy, but nice. We got level 39. We got 7 skills.
City feels a little more under control. Miles is watching Feast. MJ is tracking a Devil's Breath cure. Time for me to focus on finding Otto. Stopping whatever he has planned.
What did Yuri, you just show there?
We need to start tracking the big boys. Still no leads on Octavius?
No, nothing. Forensics can't even do a sweep of Times Square. Everyone in that department but the intern is sick.
I might be able to turn something up. Let you know what I find.
Alright. So, let's check real quick. We got a new suit. Let's see, what suit is this? Oh, we got this suit and this suit. Oh, the Bombastic Bagman. Is that like Fantastic Four or something? Yeah, like the Four. I don't get it. This is Future Foundation suit. Eh, looks okay. The eyes look a little weird. And it looks kind of ceramic on the head, which really bugs me. Oh, this one looks pretty cool, actually. And this one? Oh. Spirit Spider. I like that. Spider armor. Looks too glossy. I'm sorry, things like this just don't help me. It looked really nice in the picture, but it's way too glossy and metallic. I don't like it. I'm sorry. So this one is kind of the same, but it's not as bad. Whatever. I like the one I have on. Sam Raimi boy. Good job with the costume. So these are, I guess, are part of like a DLC. Because, yeah. I already own them. Still like this one. Very nice. See, like this one? Also looks pretty cool. Looks like Punisher. It kind of looks like Punisher if you look close enough, but whatever. I know there's some new suit mods, but the ones I have on I really like. See, I have gadget generate more points, reduced coming melee damage, reduces incoming bullet damage. The new ones is automatically consumes a focus bar to heal you when you're low on health. That's actually good. Reduces the duration of your electrocuted status effect inflicted by stun batons or electric weapons. I actually like that. I want to get this one. Okay. Yeah, I want to get this one. I don't know where to put it. That's a pretty cool one too. Perfect dodge temporarily increases your damage. Get bonus XP. Enemies take longer to detect you in stealth. That's pretty cool, but it's not a big deal. Unless you're like doing those stealth missions. Finisher generates whatever. If anything, I'm gonna take off the melee because honestly, melee bullets, there's like so much bullets and stuff, so. Alright, skills. Last time I went into this, it gives me like the perfect dodge and the secondary thing, wrecking ball. Damn, you could throw the brutes now. And then this one costs 2. Okay, now it actually does damage instead of or here where it knocks enemies down, it actually does damage. And it only costs like 3, so I'm gonna get it. So I'll have 4 left. And here we have, after leaping off of enemies or air combat, press. That is actually, that looks really good. And then this one. Has a larger blast. Huh. What's this? Hold on to a yank. Okay, that's pretty cool. Swing kick will now knock over shielded enemies. Air launch knockbacks nearby enemies. Has a short recharge between uses. Alright, I'm gonna get these two. Alright, so it seems like I'm almost done there. I said I was thinking of doing something else, but at this point, no time. It's already at like 30 minutes, and I'm gonna get some of it out, especially all that stuff I was looking at, but...
More listeners are warning that the mayor's Sable agents, ostensibly here to protect us, are behaving more like an occupying army. But let's hear it from the caller. Go ahead.
They won't let me in my building. Said it's warranty. I said, fine, let me in and I'll stay there. They pointed their guns at me, ran me off like a criminal. I got no place to go.
Caller, this is deeply disturbing to me. I promise you, I'll bring it to the attention of the proper authorities. Emergencies do not permit the suspension of human rights. Your elected officials may not be willing to fight for you, but J. Jonah Jameson is.
Guys, I'm under here. Right now I'm talking very low, but I'm going to put up the volume on when I'm editing. I'm gonna put it up and hopefully it should sound much louder. But I'm into here, guys. Comment down below if you guys have any videos you guys like to see or any games that you guys like to see in the future. And also sub right down below, hit that notification icon. I am uploading 5 days a week, so hit that to look to what are they doing? Alright. Sable agent. Oh, it's probably down there. How can I hear them from that far? And also, I am live streaming on weekends, on Saturdays, 3 o'clock. So do look at that in the description. And I'll see you guys next time. Look over here. Peace.